light on Larry, his future wouldn't have looked so fuzzy. But you remember what happened at that gypsy camp.
Mayla saw the sign in her hand, and what it meant, he did understand. Then we saw Jen attacked in the fog. Larry Nation came and thought it was a dog. Mayla's in his coffin was very long ago, and Maliva knows he was killed by Larry Blow. She tells Talbot that rhyme about when the moon is falling bright, that's when Larry's sure to get Harry in a fight. Larry was a peeper being flirty. Oh. Now he's worried cause his paws are dirty. He picks up a gun to be quite manly, but he couldn't shoot cause it was family. He'd get puppy, jumping someone by a grave. Why get puppy? Just because he needs a shave.
My girl, he barks.
Larry Talbot's filled with despair, and his dad notes that he has Kramer's hair. The special effects crew, we should inform, raise the budget and we'll finally see his face transform.
Oh, come on. So far, we've only seen his feet change. More times than I've changed my socks.